Once there was a willful boy who wouldn't do as told. He caught the flu and died when he was only 10 years old. They buried him, but quick, their peace of mind to save, and listened to a sermon as they waltzed around his grave. The priest remarked that the boy had been a nuisance from his birth. Then suddenly a little arm protruded from the muddy earth. The willful child. The willful child. The willful child. The willful child. Everyone was horrified and called it a disgrace. They pushed the arm back down, but it wouldn't stay in place. It kept on sticking out. It seemed to bear a grudge. The mother tried to beat it down, but still it wouldn't budge. The brat was dead, but more willful than before. The butcher fetched a carving knife, and the lumberjack produced a saw. The willful child. The willful child. The willful child. The willful child. A crowd had gathered. The village folk were queuing. A stout policeman cycled past and asked what they were doing. They answered, well, we didn't wish to cause him any harm, but he's causing too much trouble, so we're chopping off his arm. Soon the deed was done, and they told the crowd to go. But then they heard a frightful sound. The boy was giggling from below.